Hi folks, it's good to be with you. I just had a discussion with some young people a few minutes ago in Manchester City Centre, and you'll probably see them on one of the videos, the three young people who came in to talk to me. And I just want to talk about a few issues that they brought up. One is they said that love is a chemical reaction. And I went and said that, well, there's more to life than a scientific materialist worldview. Like, logic is not material. And so I think that the definition of love is kind of like limited. That it's not just the chemicals that are involved in the universe. So then they went on and attacked the Bible, saying there were lots of issues like slavery and all this. And I just said, well, basically, you're straw man in the Christian faith, because you're not setting up the Christian position and then knocking it down. You're setting up a straw man position and then knocking it down and thinking that you've knocked Christianity down, which the guy, young guy, was quite surprised about. And then I didn't get to touch on about the gay thing, but I just said, well, my authority is the Bible at the end of the day. And then we attacked the Bible. And I said, well, you're straw man in the Christian position. But then they had to go away. Friends had to take them away because they were going to get something to eat. But first of all, they appreciated the dialogue that I was willing to dialogue with. Secondly, they hadn't done a lot of study on Christianity. They hadn't really engaged with Christianity. And I would say to young people today, it's no good having these pet arguments that you picked up throughout your life through looking at the internet, through various people. You've got to read and study. And you don't read and study, you're not really going to find out the truth. And I find a lot of young people that I talk with, they're not actually gone into Christianity in great depth. But yet they do appreciate the discussions that we have. I had a discussion with these young people. They appreciated the dialogue that we were willing to dialogue. But I encourage you to, as young people, to just really just go on my website, go on to the sites that I recommend, and have a study of Christianity in greater depth, and realize that we're trying to preach and teach about a connection with God, a relationship with God through Jesus Christ. And it's a relationship, not a judgmental, can't do this, but a relational message that to you can come into the presence of God and have a relationship with God through Jesus Christ, who died as your Lord and Savior. And that's what we're offering to you. And I love you all, and any young people want to get into contact, you've got my website, jessebirdspreacher.com. Get in contact, we can dialogue, discuss. Meet me in Manchester, we can go for a coffee and dialogue and discuss. But I'm camping on the Bible, I'm camping on the Word of God. That's where I'm camping. I'm not going to hide that or pretend or sugarcoat it. That's where it's at. And if you want to know what the Christian position is on issues, I'll share it with you and discuss it with you. But thank you for all the young people that have dialogue with me in Manchester. A lot of dialogue with me, talked with me in the past, and I've enjoyed it, and I hope that more Manchester young people will come up to me and dialogue with me and get in contact with me and talk with me and have a friendly discussion, because it's been good. Alright, God bless you and take care. God bless.